All right, so I've just gotten in the car for the last time of high school. I've only been doing this for like a couple months once I came back to school this year and once I got a license, but yeah, here's the car. And I'm gonna start it. Oh, I like the station I listen to when I drive. It's a good station right here. And we decorated the car yesterday with some friends for the last day. So yeah, let's go. Now I'm stuck in a red light that we're always stuck on. Very annoying. So now I've just gone out of the car. So here's the car, I'm spot 17. And basically every day I've got to make a long walk all the way up here. So let's go and let's make that walk. See people decorate their cars because it's the last day. It's just a thing people do. Everyone's in their shirt and their college gear. So there's lots for seniors, basically just for seniors, maybe some juniors who have licenses, but school. So now what happens is we go through this door. And since we're still in a pandemic, gotta wear the mask, and they gotta take our temperature. So here's me and my, I never wear this mask, but I just got it Friday, so wearing it now. But yeah, that's basically it. Go in here, you could also go in the front entrance, but I like this entrance. So, I just got my yearbook signed by the Barry Jerome Dixon himself. Now I've met my girlfriend, Eden. Yeah, I love what you're wearing.
Thank you. I love what you're wearing. Is that new?
Yeah. I've never worn it. Well, I've got it a long time ago.
I'm new. I see that also. Yeah. Did you get that at the barbecue?
I did. How was your sleep?
It's good.
It's good.
I'm tired, but it's alright. How about you?
Sleep was good.
That's good.
Yeah. It's so crazy. It's the last day. You're going to walk?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm just going to keep it rolling.
Walking first here.
So now, guys, we're entering the live for a while. I'm actually going to make this on a video because I got an idea for this on YouTube over the weekend. I saw a video and I recommended it. Someone's like last year of high school in 1989. Hey, Daniel. And they made a video of like, the day of the life in the high school or something. Last day. Yeah, so we go through the entire day. So now we're going through the hallways. There's the executives of the school. The school thing. Administrator. Auditorium. Dean. Never been there before. thank you. Then there's the GP room. Water fountain. Very useful. Oh! Oh. That's a traffic collision. Two. Yeah. You know what I'm gonna say. Yeah.
Enjoy.
Yeah, enjoy YC Road.
Enjoy.
It's okay, I can do this.
Alright. So now I'm entering research. Catch you after research. So now I'm leaving research, going to Gov.
My key.
I'm making a video, of the last day of school.
Wow, last day of school.
Yes. I'm in both of these.
Yeah. so many videos.
That's going.
Good. Any words of advice?
Again, the words of advice. Work hard, play hard, in that order. Order matters. So first do the work, then go out there, and then have some fun. All right?
Yeah, guys, listen to Mr. Adida.
I'll be around.
I'll be probably in the other room.
I'll be making rounds.
Yeah, I'll find you one way or another. Yeah. See ya.
Bye.
Thank you. How did they find the Alan Parker
decide
to do that?
Remember that one? Yeah.
You know, guys, I saw a video on YouTube over the weekend about someone's last day
teaching,
of high school.
Calling teachers by their first name.
Yeah, no. No, not that. No, someone's last day of high school in like 1989.
1989, that's exciting. This is the pandemic, yo. So we get the same.
Hey, thing. Last time. I'm not gonna wear a mask again. This is like that one time.
Yeah. In the old days,
people are gonna see this. In
the old days, there are a lot of things you could do to get in trouble in school, but now it's this.
Now
people are gonna see this in 33 years and be like, what the hell is this? Why are they wearing that?
Yeah.
Hey. Shoot me a, you can shoot me a text if, like, you're walking around and getting, like, signatures from teachers we have in common.
Yeah.
Shoot me a text, I may be as well.
Okay.
Alright, see ya.
Yeah.
See you guys.
See ya.
Right. See ya.
You should listen to what Roach is saying. Oh, wait, who's... Hold on. Who are you guys? Are you guys looking for Spence?
For what?
Who?
I don't know where Mitch Spencer's.
I don't know.
I need to find Doc.
Are my favorite teacher.
Anyway, I've got physics now.
Very wet.
Well, you know what I have.
What do you have?
I have math. I'm prepared to die. I'm prepared to die, but I'll do what it takes.
Yeah, I'll walk with you. Get some good shots on the hallway. Marvelous.
Yeah. I am the last day.
All right, guys, last day of school. Have a great summer. Seniors, good luck to you in college. Everyone have a great summer. Thanks, Reed. Yep. Oh, Carter.
All right, so I just got my signature from assistant principal. The principal and the guidance counselor said to catch them later. So hopefully I can get them later. Now I'm walking back to class. That's Harrison.
Yeah, hi Reed. When you show this to yourself in like 20 years.
Yeah.
Yeah, you'll be like a genius doing something somewhere.
Mm, you'll be like a professional surfer.
Thing, I hope so. That's the goal.
Yep.
He's got the hair for it. Oh, definitely yeah. Has the hair for
definitely
it.
Has
oh
the hair.
Yeah.
And like the tan.
And the tan.
Last day of school, man. You made it.
Yeah.
Heck of a ride.
I know. Four
Good
years.
Luck.
Thanks.
I mean, the last year and quarter has been absolutely insane, but you did it.
Yeah.
Good luck, man.
Thanks.
Love you, Mom. I'm gonna have her. It's only 10:15. I'll have her check when you have lunch.
All right, now on to get some signatures from Mach and Corrigan, the Business Tech Hall. It's where I spent a lot of my time at robotics. All that, so definitely excited to go down there.
Hey.
Technology, education.
spent so much of my time, so much of my time here. The awards, the auto shop, robotics room. Here's the robot for anyone watching. We're FRC 2638. Look at that, it's a 2020 robot. Never got to compete, but that's okay. Alright, some Watch Corgan word here. How do you guys feel on your last day of school?
Climb time.
What?
Greatest year.
I don't know. I think I've mixed feelings.
Never feeling. Coming back.
It's bittersweet, right? Bittersweet, right?
Yeah.
Cool.
Why are you recording? What are you recording?
Making a video for the last day of school.
I don't want it.
Own team and a lot of shooting their own base.
Is that fun?
Problem might in this case just be with the fact that there are so many people on this team that now the crowding in front of the base is resulting in a lot of team killing. So, anyway, here, I'm going to crank this up for a little bit just to let the scores run. You can start to see an unfortunate pattern here. That, again, like I said, in fairness to playing this thing, it is a little...
It's a close fight.
It's an unusual one that we have, with so many people on the same team.
They got a lot. It sounds pretty good, those names. No, we're at zero.
Shots.
Okay, that makes a lot of life. But who are you? Megamind is a great movie.
I am that one of them that is actually this big.
That was very smooth, Reen. That was a very smooth flipping through your yearbook.
There's me. So right now, I'm in AP Computer Science with Sarah Bernstein, Thomas Weisswald, over there, running our box. Here's the computer auto, isn't it? Sophia, making a video of the last day. You want to say anything?
Yeah, have a great summer.
Yeah, alright. Okay, you too.
Rather than bore you with more of my caffeine-induced rambles, I defer to wiser, more eloquent speakers for some final thoughts for you to analyze and ponder before you escape at long last from the Planet of the Apes. I need a lucky volunteer to read us the first last slide to show, but I'm going to say one last, well, maybe two last slides.
Have to get my coffee, so when I say the word, it
doesn't have to be an elaborate thing. It's just
so it's an elaborate thing. Haven't you seen my
No.
I read. I'm going to leave you with my final words of wisdom. When it comes to doing anything in college or in life, keep in mind there is always time for coffee. Bottoms up.
Good advice. Anything you want to say? That's good.
We're out.
yeah, we're out. I'll see you around. Come visit Robotics when I come.
Will do.
And then, yeah. Yeah. I didn't go to class yet. I'm still late. I didn't even go, but I'll go now. All right, see ya.
Yeah. Gary, he talks. He's just delayed. Most boys are delayed.
Yeah.
But we got him tested for second services, like some recommended, occupational therapy.
Yeah.
For certain motor skills. So all that stuff happened right at the start of the pandemic.
Oh.
So he was still two. It's like he was still two and a half, but he just, like, he was two and a half when it started. About to be three. All of his third year.
Tell me when you're ready. Reed Fleischman, what can we say? Great kid, four great years. He changed the way our team looks. He changed the way we do things. He left a great legacy. There's not really anything more than someone could say to somebody than leaving a great legacy for the next people that come along to make the team even better for the future. You've done a great job. We're lucky to have had you. Good luck in the future, Reed. 2638.
Yep, 2638. Oh my god, I just finished 8th period,
out of your last
which,
class
I mean, there's
ever.
Still one period, but that's my last official class ever. So, like, you know, when I get home, I gotta calculate how many periods I've been in classes.
Yeah, how much
in this
time spent in this building?
I mean, it's 9 a day, so per week, that's 45 per week. 52 weeks a year, about 50 times, it's like 2,500.
Yeah.
Approximately, like, give or take a year. And then
wait, 500 per year.
Wait, 50 times.
Wait,
50.
No, it's not 52 weeks in a school year though.
Oh, that's true. That's true.
In a school year, there's only like 40 weeks.
Yeah. So.
So 40 times 45, which is much easier, is 1,800.
1,800, and then times 4. 18 times. Well, 20 times 4 is
7,200.
Yeah. Wait, 20 times 4
yeah,
is 8.
Times
minus.
4 is
7, yeah. Okay.
7,200, right?
Yeah. 7,200 periods, wow.
Yeah.
That's a lot of periods.
Yeah.
Times 40 minutes.
Yeah.
Times 60 seconds.
Yeah.
That's how much I love
you.
Yeah. Goodbye.
Where's the Zoom? Hey.
What's up?
You want to say anything?
Hi.
Hi.
So I'm doing like a last day of school vlog. So, what's up guys? We're in the Ma yearbook signing table. He's got his own table just for himself because that's Mach.
It's a step up from the one in the wind shop.
Emily, it's too long of a walk.
How about Montreal?
Vegas.
I hate Vegas so much.
Really?
I hate them so much.
Why? Why?
But
in this series, I'm going to go with Montreal.
All right, my name is.
You ready?
Last time.
Last time. 3, 2, 1. Woo!
Oh, that's all I had to say. I'm trying to run around and get different teachers.
Hello. Hey,
to be a part of it.
5, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We out.
Yo, imagine having to come back here next morning.
Yeah, you've been on it.
We did it! We're not high schoolers anymore!
We're done with this.
Yeah, we're done with this place. Very next South.
Let's go!
Let's do it!
Time for college.
We're done with this place.
Oh, it's coming?
Last time.
Yeah, I'm gonna film my walk. I'm gonna put this into a video.
I read again.
No. Bye, Carter.
Did you guys come to school together?
I don't know why.
You guys all have stuff for the beach, whatever. All right, all right. I have a picture for you too. It's not a great shot, but I'll put it up. Hi, thank you. Ben, how do you feel about the last day of school? Not sad. I don't think I'm losing anyone I'll miss. Wazzy, I have pictures for you too. That's about it. I feel like they're asleep. I think tomorrow will be like hell yeah. I think everybody that I'll miss is staying with me. I'm gonna keep talking to them, obviously. Cause I don't know. That's not something you lose.
Yeah.
And I think the only thing that I'll miss about this place is leaving.
Yeah.
See you, Kwame. I'll see you later.
See you, Kwame. Still feels like I'm playing tomorrow.
Not quite by ya.
Crazy.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Come on, how far?
We come fall. We came from LASIK this camp, man.
How long have we known you? Like,
crazy how fast
we're going off. Guys, we're starting our lives. Guys, we got 12 years of school.
Yeah,
more than 13. That, probably.
13, including kindergarten. I don't know if you went to preschool or whatever, but we
oh my god.
We made it. We did it.
Yeah,
we
just got four more years. And then grad school, whatever.
I mean, I'm going to be in school for the next, like, 2 decades.
Oh my god.
I want to get 2 bachelor's degrees. I want to get 3 master's degrees.
Why? You want to what you want to do, or no?
Yeah, because I want to do bio and English. I want to get my master's in bio and English, and I want to get my master's in...
Is that Miss Rubin?
Is that Miss Rubin?
No, it's both in your class.
Ruben, a chem teacher. Alright, Nate has lost his card.
No,
well,
I haven't lost it. I just, it was in my pocket, and it's not in my pocket. But the claw opened. Okay, it's in the call. Now, where did I put it? I must have dropped it on the floor or something.
Let me see.
Maybe I put it in my back. No, that can't be. But it's driving, so it has to be in here, right?
Yeah.
That's so...
Nate's leaving. Now I'm going. I'm going to the car. Look at that. Last time going to the car. Cornell. I might have shown this morning. GNS 2021. Spot number 17. Look at that. Right on the line. Alright. Back of the car. Let's get that air conditioning going. Let's put this here. And let's see if it can record my ride home. Not sure if that works. We'll see. Alright, gotta put the phone down.
middle school steps.
Traffic light. This takes forever.
Hello everyone, we're now at the beach.
Hey guys.
John's beach.
Beach on the beach is a school day. Are you doing something that's not robotics on a school day?
I know.
What?
You have to tell Mach.
Wait, you're gonna get a phone call from Mach soon.
Yeah,
you know?
Like, where are you?
Like, where are you here? We need you.
Yeah,
yeah. No, you know, you gotta get the I Love New York t-shirt. You know? You know what I feel like when you get on a Segway tour?
Huh.
You know?